Hello friends, welcome to jQuery UI video tutorial series. In the previous video tutorials, we created one folder with the name jQuery UI demos. I told you that within this folder, we are going to place all the jQuery UI demos that we are going to have in this video tutorial series. I'm going to open this folder. Within that folder, we created one more folder with the name jQuery-UI. I double click to open it. Within that, we have pasted the necessary folders and files of the jQuery UI library. We pasted external and images folder. We pasted jQuery-UI.min.css and jQuery-UI.min.js file. Within the external folder, we have one more folder, that is jQuery. Within that, we have jQuery.js file. Let me go back to jQuery UI demos. We created one default.html file to understand how to use the jQuery UI library. In this video tutorial, I would like to discuss creating accordion widget. We understand how to create an accordion widget. Accordion widget is a collapsible and expandable UI control broken into logical sections. To create an accordion widget, we are going to follow four simple steps. The first step is to create a new HTML document with basic HTML document structure code. You can see here I have already written the basic HTML5 document structure code. Title is set to accordion demo. I'm going to copy this code from here. I go to start, say notepad. I click on the notepad. You can see that the notepad got open. I say control V to paste the code. I'm going to save this file. File, save as. I save the file in jQuery UI demos folder with the name accordion.html. Both sides I put double quotations and click on the save button. I minimize the notepad, minimize the word. You can see that accordion.html is created. I right click on it, open with the Google Chrome. You can see that accordion.html is open in the Chrome. Title is set to accordion demo. The next step is to link the necessary jQuery UI library files to the HTML document. You can see here, I have already written the codes to link the necessary jQuery UI library files, that is jQuery-UI.min.css, jQuery-UI.min.js, jQuery.js, which are available in the jQuery-UI. I'm going to copy these three lines of code from here and I paste them within the head section. And the third step is to code the structure of the widget itself. We are going to code the basic structure of the accordion widget, that is the HTML or markup. To create an accordion widget, we need to create a container with pairs of headers and associated content sections. jQuery UI says to create an accordion widget, we need to create one div which is going to work like a container or wrapper for pairs of headers and associated content sections. So we have here pairs of headers and associated content section. Content section is created with the help of div, you can see that. Let me code this here from scratch in the body. I am going to create one div, opening div and closing div. This is going to work like a container or a wrapper. Within this div, I am going to create a h3. It is going to have the content heading 1, closing h3. And then I create a div. It is going to have the content 1, closing div. So we are using the div tag to create the section. I am going to copy these two lines of code, paste twice. Now I save the file. File, save, go to browser and refresh. You see the content displayed. Heading 1, content 1, heading 1, content 1, heading 1, content 1. Let me change here to heading 2, content 2, heading 3, content 3. File, save, go to browser and refresh. Okay, the content is changed. Now we are going to change this to accordion. To change this to accordion, we are going to follow the fourth step. That is, select the element using the jQuery and call the respective jQuery UI function on it. So what we do, select the container div using the jQuery selector and call the accordion jQuery UI function on it. So to do that, I am going to write here a script tag. After the div, I say opening script tag and closing script tag, and here I say type equal to text or JavaScript. Now I need to select the container div. Of course, I can say here, hey jQuery, locate any HTML element in this page if its tag name is set to div. If I write like this, it is going to select every div. I don't want that. I want the container div. So what I do, I identify this container div uniquely by giving an ID. So here I give an ID as accordion. Now I can access this div within the jQuery by its ID attribute value. So what I do, I'm going to copy this ID attribute value. Here I say hash and paste that ID attribute value. Now I am telling to the jQuery, select an HTML element whose ID attribute value is set to accordion, right? Then we need to call the accordion function, which is available in the jQuery UI library. Now what it does, it is going to convert the selected element to an accordion. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, you can see that the content is changed to accordion and it is expandable and collapsible. Simple, right? Now what we do is we change the content from this accordion. I minimize the Chrome, I minimize the Notepad, I minimize the Word, I minimize the Explorer. Here I have Intro to Science Notepad file. I double click to open it. I have some content. I'm going to copy this physics, which is going to become the content of the first header, Control V, and then I go back. I'm going to copy this content, which is going to be a content of the header 1. I paste here. Then I copy chemistry, which is going to be the second heading. So I paste here, and I'm going to copy the definition of chemistry and paste it as the content 2. And then I'm going to copy biology, which is going to become the third heading. I just paste here, and then I get the information about the biology. I'm going to copy that and paste it as the content 3. Now I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You can see that the content got changed. We have the heading physics, chemistry, biology. We can get the information easily, right? So you can change the content something like this. You can put any content within this div section. Hope you guys have clearly understood how to create a accordion widget. I suggest to people to watch this video again and again. Try yourself creating the accordion widget by following these simple steps. In upcoming video tutorials, we are going to understand how to customize this accordion by using themes or using our own CSS. I think for this video tutorial, this much is enough, friends. In the next video tutorial, we get more information on jQuery UI library. For more benefits and be up to date, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to like, comment and share these videos with others so that everyone will get benefited. Keep learning, keep coding, keep sharing. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. See you in the next tutorial.